What is up, guys? It's Elements here. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day so far. Today's video, we're going to be doing a taste test, a G Fuel taste test. I do a lot of these on my channel. I've done like some for Blood Orange, Pineapple, and Green Apple and stuff. But I have two new flavors. I'm going to do this flavor now, and then I'll make another video for the other flavor. But we're going to be doing grape. I've only had it like two or three times. So I'm gonna taste it and I'll describe it to you, like kind of like should you buy this, yes or no type of thing, and like what's the benefits of it, and like what's, is it better than certain flavors. So yeah, let's try it out. So we have one scoop. You're actually only supposed to fill the scoop up to here. This is for like water bottles. My friend told me that. It was for water bottles. Just thought I'd let you know. So let me just think about that. And put that back over here with all the other gamma. Close that. Shake this up. What it looks like, it's like a dark purple, almost like a black. Got this new shaker cup too. It's the navy blue one, the UMG one. So yeah, just gotta shake it up. It'll be good. Just open that up right there. It smells like grape Kool-Aid or like a grape Jolly Rancher. Well, obviously it's grape, but like, you know, like when you're sucking on a Jolly Rancher and it, like, you can smell it? That's what it smells like. So, and it tastes like grape Kool-Aid. Like, I feel like they just put grape Kool-Aid with caffeine. But then close to the end, it has, like, a little citrusy taste to it, which is kind of unique. It's pretty good. If I had to rank it, it'd probably be, like, an 8 out of 10. Fazeberry is probably the best, number one, because it's like strawberry and I love strawberry, it's my opinion. But yeah, I'd say if this was between this and pineapple, I'd get grape. Or I don't know, like, it's pretty good, tastes like Kool-Aid. So if you guys like Kool-Aid out there or anything, like grape Jolly Rancher, you'll like this. But yeah, so that's how I'm gonna conclude the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. You know, it wasn't the most entertaining, but like, I don't know, I like making these. I would have done an unboxing, but I got it for my birthday, so I couldn't like really unbox it because they already took it out of the box and everything. So I figured I'd just do a taste test and a review. So hope you guys enjoyed. Please remember to leave a like, subscribe, comment, let's see you next. Later. Yeah, the money moving slow. I'm the spirit. Cause it's 9 to 5, I'm working as a joke. Give me money, fool. It made me wanna slit my throat. It made me wanna go and sell dope with my niggas. It's like I'm riding down a slope with my niggas.